爽。 take us to the Marowanery. You know what we are doing there? We are meeting Avery and Thornton Duggan, Texan investors. They have been trying to buy the casino.
When's that? 他们竟敢在太岁头上动土!
Mr. Chen laments their methods. They have been very aggressive, very dishonest, a hostile takeover with dirty tricks. They were behind all the bad behavior at the Diamond Resort. Except for Mr. Chang's.
他妈的! 我们该毙了这只家伙! 告诉他们!
Mr. Chang is expressing his frustration. They are very heavy-handed.
出总要多久? 我坐不住了! 我想做些深蹲!
耐心点, 当我们到了, 你就可以下去, 跑一跑。
我现在拳头好用!
The trainer, Brucey? He said he would work on Mr. Chang's mind and body. So far, it's just high-intensity training, lots of performance-enhancing drugs, and very little mindfulness.
Fuck mindfulness!
You see, he is very angry. These bull shock pills, they're worse than the crank.
你在说什么? 我很好啊! 没事! That's how we roll, bitches!
Mr. Chang is very excited. It is a very important meeting. If we can persuade them the casino is not for sale, maybe they will go away and leave us to exploit Americans' gambling and alcohol addictions in the name of entertainment and peace.
Yeah!
It's up here. We are almost there. You can park up there.
Waiting for you out on the terrace if you want to follow me.
Jesus. I can see what all those private military investments have got them.
So glad you could come to the vineyard. A little Cabernet?
No. You want to do burpee?
Excuse me, son?
You want to do burpee? Box? Whoa. You got a problem?
Neither me nor my nephew have a problem that I'm aware of. We love China. Always have. Ever since I ate my first egg roll. Well, you see, I never liked eggs. And an egg roll don't have eggs in it. I thought to myself, I like China. I just did.
What my uncle's trying to say is...
Excuse me. I was not finished.
Excuse me, sir.
It's not a problem, Thornton. Well, now, boy, you're gonna sell us your casino. Don't get no confusion about that. See, I want it, so all we're here to discuss is a fair price.
这他妈的混蛋，以为自己在乎谁？ 我看起来像他妈妈，像吗？像吗？
Mr. Chang's very sorry, but casino's family business, and not for sale.
You boys are making a very big mistake. Thornton, will you excuse us for a moment? Why don't you take Miss... It is Miss, ain't it? Yeah, Miss Agatha Baker, and show her the expansion proposals we were discussing.
Okay, Uncle.
I think I should stay.
I strongly advise that you should leave. This is... significantly above your pay grade.
Very good.
Just follow me, miss.
What was that? A ball buster. I don't know. Anyway, Mr. Chen, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't give two fucks about who your family is or how many ninjas you got up your sleeve. Am I making myself clear? Where I come from, you don't get to pull a gun unless you're willing to use it. But maybe you do things differently in your parts. Now, when I return, we will continue this conversation as gentlemen. Now, on second thought, I ain't a gentleman. Shoot the bastards!
Came in, okay? Come on!
us to Pacific Bluffs Country Club. We'll lay low.
Towson don't lay low. Towson go crazy. They will suffer.
We got helicopters following us. This is not going to end well.
Shoot those motherfuckers out of the sky!
They're after us. The Duggins mean serious business.
They don't know serious. They are German. Me and Putin's kick ass.
I'm not sure if Mr. Kibbutz is right now for that job.
What way did he turn down? Just what? A long way from over. Now it's war.
I hope we can survive long enough for that. I told Miss Baker to meet us there.
我曾经差点在这个商庆俱乐部被杀一次就够了。
喝点香槟，冷静一下。
Don't tell me calm down. 至少那里有健身房。
It looks like they're backing off.
Pussies, bro. I said it.
Okay. I think we made it.
How did the meeting go?
All things considered, very... not very well.
This bad guy, Zai Zong, came here to me. He came from Cintao. Want to start a war? Then come. That guy, Bulus, is...
Jesus. They didn't teach us a business school. Thank you for your help.
Right, right.
How can I help you?
I am fully present, but entering a state of pure weightlessness. I'm like a cloud with rock hard abs and some serious social media traction. Namaste. I'm not gonna.
Oh, hey, Meta, huh? Look, that's me. Ooh. The total package. If I could just get distribution, I could change the world. You know?
This is spirituality. A spiritual war, people. This is a spiritual war!
You idiot!
Come on!
You
Let's
idiot!
Go another round.
Since you turned
Let's
up go. Here, You know, you're meant to be providing massages and smelly candles, not steroids and carnage.
Whoa, 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 whoa. It's a holistic approach, sister. What, you want Tao? A shark? To act like a seal and wait for these Texans to what? Come and gobble him up? Is that what you want? Is it?
I just want peace. Peace so I can make this gold mine work. Is that too much to ask?
What? You...
May I come in? I come in peace.
You've got...
Peace. Now, Agatha, Mr. Chang, I won't lie. I still want to buy the casino, or buy a slice. But my uncle, I think he's lost his reason over this. We've had a serious falling out. You know, I'm leaving the country, quickly. But I think he's sending some bad guys here.
Again?
No. These are very bad guys. I came to tell you myself, so there's no trace. I mean, do what you want, but believe me, I had nothing to do with it.
What do you make of that?
I don't know.
I'm beginning to feel obsolete.
Hey, we've got a prodigious problem. Come on, up on the roof.
Again, let's go.
Resist and explode. Boom time, baby. Feel the burn. We got all day. We got all effing day.
You should get an agent. People always want to catch ugly-ass freaks and stuff.
They're already here. We're coming on to the roof. The agent needs to have one. I've never seen a tip like this. I'll stay here and guard the elevator. You all keep them up. You might have to die here before
we can see them.
They're down on the lower-level patio. Get over there. They're already here. Rappelling onto the roof. Prodigious ain't the half of them. I'll stay here and guard the elevator. You all keep them up. This ain't the kind of security work I signed up for. Go clean out the lower deck. We'll be right back.
not be happy. Keep going around. I'm getting word they are setting up on the other side of the roof. Cover!
Like these Duggins didn't spare any expense.
Mierda!
Asshole!
Surrender! Fuck you! Hit the deck! I'm reloading!
Hold it right there, asshole!
think I'm gonna be sick.
Thank you.